Hey, hey you guys, Mr. Ruby here. Welcome to another tutorial. I have finger detangled my hair for 15 minutes, so this is what my hair looks like after finger detangling. The things you might need is your spray mix, your oil, and your perm rods. I use three different kinds, but the main one I used is this size right here. Alright, so what I'm doing right now is I am sectioning off my bangs. And of course you don't have to do this if you don't even have bangs. I put about 9 to 12 braids in my hair, but you don't have to put that many braids if you're going for the more of the wavy look. Less braids, it means more waves, more braids, more curls, and kinks. So I put more braids in my hair because I want more curls and I like my hair to look fuller anyway, so that's what I'm doing. Alright, and this is pretty much me sectioning off my hair. As I sectioned my hair off, I did slightly finger detangle more, and you guys will see how much hair I've lost through the process of me finger detangling and doing this braid out, so you guys can see how much hair I lost without using a comb. Alright, so after I did that, I'm just gonna put everything up and out of the way, and I'm going to go ahead and spray my hair with the moisturizing mix that I use. And you guys know that this mix is the same mix I've been using in my previous videos, so you already know what it is. Alright, and now I'm going to proceed to braid down 2/3 of the length of my hair. And I'm going to leave the rest of the hair out, and there's a reason for me doing that. And I'm doing that because the rest of my hair I want to go in a wrapped around a perm rod. So this routine or this tutorial is good for those who are relaxed, those who have texturized hair, or those who have heat damaged hair. So it's good for everyone. Be very careful when you're putting your hair around the rods. You don't want to damage your ends, so that's why I'm taking my time. And that is pretty much it, you guys. This is the easiest. I had no problems. So I'll show you again exactly all I did was spray my hair, section it off, braid down to about 2/3 of the length of my hair, and then add my curl. So this is what my hair looked like when I got all of it done. And this is how much hair I lost, you guys. That's it. Crazy, I know. But that's all I lost. Alright, so now I'm going to go ahead and put my hair in a ponytail so that I can get ready to go to bed. And the only reason why I'm doing this is because I want my hair to be stretched. I want to have nice length to my braid out, but you don't have to do that if your hair is not long enough, and you don't have to do that if you don't care about length. If you just want to have a braid out, then just put your hair in your little nightcap if that's how you like to do it. And I'm putting my scarf around my ends, just so that my ends can be protected as I sleep at night. Alright, so I'm gonna come back for the next day and you guys gonna be able to see the takedown. My hair wasn't dry, so I blow dried my hair for about 15 to 20 minutes on low heat. And I wanted to make sure that my hair was dry and set enough so that when I took it out that I wouldn't have any problems. So I went ahead and just started to take out my hair. I'm not going to show you all of my, you know, me taking my braids out because it's not necessary. I didn't separate anything any differently from any of my other braid out tutorials that I've done. Alright, so now I'm just massaging my scalp and kind of loosening up the parting that I have. And making it really, really full at the roots. And I have some pictures to show you guys of the results so you guys can see better. This is day one. Very pretty. I loved it, and the shine is just amazing. Day two and day three. And basically day three I decided to go ahead and wash my hair because you guys know I work out every day, so I don't like to have a really dirty scalp because it just causes too much itchiness. But hopefully this video was very helpful, and you see that I did need a comb. It wasn't really that hard, and hopefully you guys can learn something from this and move on to not using a comb and saving a lot of hair and saving a lot of breakage. Hopefully you guys have a good day, and peace and love.